Hello everybody and welcome to a new video and welcome to Oasis A New Dawn. I had this on my Steam list for a while. I didn't download it until now. I bought it like when I got my new Steam account pretty much, or kind of there. But it was like a demo version. It was not even early access mode yet. They announced it and there was nothing to it, kind of thing. So I have it downloaded now and I decided to play it. This is like, okay, I was looking for a Minecraft space survival with space mods and all that stuff. I couldn't find one that they either started you in space somewhere or in a space station. So I think this might be what I was looking for, but in a real game version, like a more like thought out game than just cubes. This has textures and all that stuff where Minecraft is just cubed and fun, but whatever. So I'll push enter to start. Scary bump in the night. Okay, so key binding. Walk back, left, forward, yes, normal stuff. Skip mission. Why is it there? I'm gonna accidentally end up pushing inventory. See? Shouldn't put skip mission over there, and they should have put it is over here, even though my enter is a different shape. I don't have this key right here. I don't even know what it is on normal keyboards. This is meant for, push to talk is F1. I don't even know what this key is on normal keyboards. My keyboard is a model Claymore keyboard. It's red and black, some green tape. So it's a good thing that they don't have anything on it. But now that scares me for other games. I didn't realize that that was an actual key. I forgot that enter was just a double slot. Usually, mine is like this part up here is bigger, and then this part goes a little smaller, like this part between where my mouse is now and the edge. So that's gonna scare me for other games, but okay. Single player option. Yeah, oh boy. So you're telling me this is more beneficial to play in multiplayer? Because you can have one guy the scientist, one guy the ranger, one guy the marine, and one guy the engineer. Well, my normal trade is kind of the engineer, so I'm gonna. Because I don't have a preference in the game, I'm gonna go female. All these ranger gets all those. I'm assuming that you can make all of them. Start as a female engineer because I'm kind of an auto and small small engine engineer. That makes sense. The British way of saying mechanic is engineer. I don't really. I'm about that tall. Head, a big head. Torso, I'm about like that. Upper arms are like that. Forearms are Popeye arms. Hands are that big, referring to something. Thighs, about like that. I'm not happy with them, but whatever. Calves, not body shaming myself. Okay. And feet, I have the biggest feet. Sure, why not? I think that would be. Oh, what if I. What does that mean? If I max all these out, does this give me? No, okay. So, calves are right there, thighs are right there. Is it gonna ask for weight? Oh, speed, yay. Oh no, that's just how far I am in the setup, okay. I got 10 points. So I want, I guess, one speed. Health, I need a lot of, like that. Stamina. There we go. I'm assuming that you get more points and you can upgrade them more on the way. But oh boy. Okay. Skills, chisel, flare, stone axe. I don't have enough, okay. This one I have a lot of. Sign a name. Oh boy, okay. Ego the Great. Oops. wrong button. Ego. Player versus environment. Is there like, oh, panda right there. I can't change any of these. Why? Normal is the best experienced survival player who wants a resemble challenge. Reasonable challenge, I can't speak. It's early in the morning. It's 6. I want this. Can I change to Canada? Universe name. Universe. The. Power of positivity.
I'm not sure I understand.
The universe name is the Power of Positivity Universe. Okay. Make your race perfect. We'll come back to this one later because that's editing shit, and I wish you could choose the region. I want to choose Canada. Or haven't I unlocked? Do I have to unlock it all? Or is it not in the game yet? I don't know. Here comes. Okay, I'm gonna try something new with this series, and from now on, I'm gonna edit while I record. So, this is gonna be fun. I don't know what else to say. Are gonna come up. There it is. Okay. Okay. Fun is gonna ensue trying to edit this, so I'm gonna cut here. This is cringy as I talk it out, but that's try to see if this will work. I'll see you when this is done loading, or I might even have to do a whole new video. So let's hope this works. Anyways, see you on the other side.
Assistance immediately.
Okay, back to work. It went pretty fast after I.
Seek medical assistance immediately. System restored. Seek medical assistance immediately. Vital stabilized.
up to this. Thank you. I've salvaged the pod and everything. Well, at least that's a good thing. Build the furnace, said. Do I get awards for doing these?
Thank you.
There he is. Requires two batteries. I don't have batteries. Yeah, I'm gonna sit here looking at the crafter menu. I don't know how to bring that. So, I don't know if that's cold or warm.
All right.
But, anyway, I hope you liked the first episode of edited content. You guys were complaining about it, so I did live editing versus after the fact editing, because or else I just get mixed up. If you've seen my videos page, like, I don't even know where, I'm somewhere here in, like, rendering. Oh no, I haven't rendered this. I don't know what I've rendered here on the Skyblock survival. So, it should be. I've rendered this out. And this, I think, that is in my folder. This is out on YouTube already. Some of these aren't. Some of these aren't, I think. I'm not sure. But yeah, that's my. That's basically my. Issue that I have to go through now, and yeah, anyway, I'll talk to you guys in the next episode. Check out the links down in the description and subscribe to see more of this. Let me know if you want to see more. Also, leave a like if you also want to see more, and I'll get some more out. I still don't know what I'm doing, so please suggest and leave. I need help in the comments below. And maybe I'll read the comments from this video out on the next time I record this, because I'm going to record this again right after, because there's no sense in loading in another game just to record another episode of the comic. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I was gonna say click the annotations, but I never had annotations on the outro screen. And check out donation links down in the description to me and to charities and stuff. Also check out the links, there's social media down there, and my friend's channel and stuff. It's gonna keep glitching like that because there's something wrong with the suit, but thank you guys, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.